Keeping our world moving while decarbonizing energy is everybody's challenge. To help solve it, pioneering business leaders must combine a commitment to reduce emissions with pragmatism to ensure the supply of energy and the value for all.
Chinese people love cars because that is a symbol of better life. By the end of 2023, BYD has delivered 6.5 million EV models globally. The greatest barrier to switching to an EV car is fear. When you are driving far away and find your car run out of energy, your feeling of the freedom would soon fade away. BYD needs a charging solution at a scale that could match the convenience of petrol retailing. It makes sense to go to the company that helped define the current retail network, that's Shell. In Shenzhen, BYD and Shell already have a JV operating charge points. Their flagship set can serve more than 3,300 customers per day. In 2022, Shell and BYD signed an MOU of global strategy partnership, and since that, the collaboration has gone faster and wider. In Latin America, BYD and Shell signed a contract to collaborate, starting with more than 600 new DC chargers in key Brazil cities. Big dreams has big challenge. Need big solution, need big partners.